Basically what's going on is tonight we have a Sector 7 event, and of course I'll be putting together some footage, and of course we'll be getting some updates, maybe some projects maybe Nicole will be helping me work on, but otherwise than that, check it out.
Hi, my name is Nicole and I'm here with Sector 7, and we're looking for new diverse talent to bring out into the light and work with us. My previous experience has been all over the map with modeling, acting, and I even spent 2 years training new models and actors.
Tonight's event is basically a networking event where a lot of people, whether it's independent artists or filmmakers, you name it, we come together, we show them the facility, we let them know that we're here to help whatever need they may have when it comes to their projects or what they're trying to get out. And in return, it helps us build up the television network that we have right now called the Sector 7 Network. This is what it's all about, giving back, feeding each other, and just making it about the arts, you know, being there for one another.
Hey, how you doing? Okay, this is Malblack, and of course, you kind of know me from my videos, and tonight I'm actually working with Sector 7. Now, I've been with Ron about 11 and a half years, and finally, we've got some projects that are just really, it's too much to talk about. So, tonight, I'm here with Black, that is his name. Your full name is?
Stevie Lockett.
Stevie Lockett. And he's done some production like Cookout 2 and...
Foolish, Hot Boys, No Tomorrow, The Perfect Holiday, The Last Punch, The Obama Effect. Television shows Living Large and Camp Pete.
And another one that you were affiliated with, I believe, is Black Comedy Show.
The Big Black Comedy Show.
Oh, yeah. Okay, with Monique. And...
Monique.
Hey, how you doing? Okay, now I interviewed Jamar about 3 years ago, yes. I think it was, and we talked about his photography. Now, since then, oh my goodness, a lot has happened.
A lot.
Well, I'm really proud of you, man, and I'm glad you're here to help us out at this event for Sector 7, the entertainment event. And what I'd like to do is just, I guess, give people an idea of some of the things that you're going to do tonight, just a little taste, and then maybe something that you may have coming later on.
Well, I think tonight we are just introducing the world to what Sector 7 has to offer. You know, we're going to shoot some people around the studio space. The space is amazing. I mean, for a creative, this is like a toy box. I mean, you can just do whatever you want, and there's just a myriad of talent here to put together any kind of project, any kind of idea that you want to do. So this is a great opportunity for the city, a great opportunity for the country, for us to be able to offer these kinds of services.
Yeah, because in Charlotte, you know, a lot of people talk about the industry and then go other places where we're going to generate it here. So thank you again. I really appreciate it.
Absolutely.
Maybe we'll have to do another one-on-one interview.
We have to follow up, because it's been a lot since the last time.
Excellent. Okay. Thank you, man. Really excited. I get to interview Billy. Billy's done so many different things, different projects, and it's just an honor, you know, to really be a part of this event tonight. Coming out here at CNS Studios and really seeing all the different people here. If you could just tell me a little about some of the other projects you've done that maybe, you know, if they look at your IMDb or something like that, that they would be aware of.
Oh, man. Well, it's been a lot of independent music videos and documentaries. It has begun as one of the next projects that we're working on. Nothing really mainstream yet, but over the next 2.5 years, we're going to do 7.5 pictures. Well, 7 movies over the next 2.5 years, so we're real excited about that. And so it's a lot of things in pre-production right now from Sector 7. And, you know, that's what we are with.
Well, I'm trying not to put you on the spot, but I appreciate you taking time. You know, all the different events coming up, you get to talk to Billy, you get to come out here and meet some different people. There's a lot of talent here tonight, and you know, we just want to thank you again for checking out this video, and of course, Sector 7.